Keisha wasn't you.
I know that now, Tommy. You could have believed me in the first place.
Well, you ain't exactly the trustworthy type, G.
Tommy, I never pulled a trick on anybody you loved. I mean it, man. Not Holly, not Teresi. I just wanted both of them out of your life to protect you, bro. That was my whole mission. I had to lie because otherwise you wouldn't have believed me.
So this recording that Proctor had this whole time, you're telling me that you lied about him destroying it because you was protecting me?
What are you talking about?
This fucking recording where I tell Ruiz that we killed Lobos and then I give him a stabby stab. That recording.
Proctor said he got rid of that recording, Tommy.
I guess your mans ain't got your back after all.
He betrayed both of us, Tommy.
There ain't no friends in the street. Remember that one? Kanan. Yeah, he taught us that.
I remember. I also remember having more than a friend. I had a brother, man. But now, here we are. Well, me not knowing whether you're gonna let me walk out of this place alive.
I'm still your brother, but that's the game.
Tommy, you gotta let me go.
I can't do that, Ghost. I might not have been easy, but there's too much between us. You sent Benny on me.
And you sent Jason after me. Tommy, that's the second time you sent me someplace blind, bro.
Yeah, well, you got my whole crew roped up.
Again, that wasn't me.
Bullshit.
You know what, Tommy? You can't function without me. I don't need you, but you need me. Even if you need to hate me, you need me to do it. I'm leaving you behind. Okay?
No, you ain't.
Tommy, I'm leaving you behind. You can't stop me. No one can fucking stop me. I'm out.
So you get everything you want, huh? And I got nothing? I got nothing? I got nothing!
Tommy! You chose to have nothing, man! Oh shit, get out the fucking game!
Motherfucker!
So you sent your people to come get me?
My fucking peoples are in jail.
Well, who the fuck is chasing you?
This ain't about me, Ghost.
How many?
There's two. Split up.
Go.